Hi there, this is Jonathan from Spotahome London. Today I'm in Earl's Court. It's a residential neighborhood in West London. The nearest station is Earl's Court with the District and Piccadilly lines. And this is a one bedroom studio flat, and today I'm going to show you all of it. So here we are. This is the studio apartment. So here on the left, first we got the suite bathroom. So let's have a look. So we got all the bathroom and toilet in the same space. So there's the shower on the left, and then we have the toilet and the sink with a mirror. So that's pretty much everything. That's the it's a small, but it's at least nice to have shower, toilet inside the apartment. So that's the ensuite bathroom. And so here in the entrance, so we got a flat screen TV, a chest of drawers, that's the wardrobe. We also have a chair for the table. You also have the iron machine, iron board there. Then we got a couple of shelves here, a foldable table or desk. So that's the double bed, and here we got all the kitchen area. So you have a space for storage here. That's the fridge with the freezer on the top shelf. The oven, small electric stove, cutlery, kettle, microwave. Here you go as well. Fry pans, pots, plates, cups, mugs, everything you're gonna need for cooking. And there's the window to the street, which that's the main street. So that's pretty much everything here. We got the double bed, table, all the kitchen area here, the desk, chest of drawers, wardrobe, and the ensuite bathroom. So that was the one bedroom studio apartment in Earl's Court. As you have seen in the video, the apartment looks nice, it's in good condition. And the things that I like the most from the apartment actually is that we have a ensuite bathroom here. It's not big, but at least it's always nice to have a shower and a toilet in your apartment. And you also have a quite big space here for in the kitchen area. So you have all the essentials as well for cooking. It's quite a bright bedroom, there's plenty of light coming in. You also have a foldable desk, a chest of drawers. I would say it's a fairly spacious studio. And you also have in the building a common laundry room with washing machine and dryer, and as well access to the garden. And just outside in the neighborhood, you have a really big supermarket around the corner. But you also have next to the station many grocery shops, other supermarkets, pubs, cafes, restaurants, everything you could need around. Anyway, if you want to find out anything else, go to spotahome.com, you'll find everything there. This was Jonathan from Spotahome London. See you next time. Bye bye.